Hey now! What's up on a Saturday? How you guys doing? I'm going to kick it off today with a great funk band out of Long Beach, California. War. Night Tripper, Mac Rebenack, the good doctor, Dr. John. Such a night, such a night. Sweet confusion under the moonlight. Such a night. Such a night. Steal away, the time is just right. Your eyes caught mine at a glance. This was my chance. You came here with my best friend Jim, and here I am trying to steal you away from him. Oh, but if I don't do it, somebody else will. 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 And it's such a night, such a night. Sweet confusion under the moonlight. It's such a night, such a night. To steal away, the time is just right. I couldn't believe my ears, and my heart skipped a beat when you told me take you walking down the street. You came here with my best friend Jim, and here I am trying to steal you away from him. Oh, but if I don't do it, somebody else will. 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 Such a night, such a night. Sweet confusion under the moonlight. You came here with my best friend Jim, here I am trying to steal you away from him. Oh baby, if I don't do it, somebody else will. 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 Okay. The Drive-By Truckers. Great American rock band out of Alabama. And for a time, the extremely talented singer-songwriter Jason Isbell was in the Drive-By Truckers. And this is a tune that he wrote. It was on, I think, the Dirty South record. And it's a song about Rick Danko and Richard Manuel from the band called Danko Manuel. Let the night air cool you off. Tilt your head back and try to cough. Don't say nothing about the things you never saw. Let the night air cool you off. I ain't living like I should. A little rest might do me good. Got to sink in the place where I once stood. Now I ain't living like I should. I can only hear my head. stay. Richard Manuel is dead. God forbid you call their bluff. Like the nightmares ain't enough. Remember when we used to think we were tough? God forbid you call their bluff. First they make you out to be the only pirate on the sea. Then they say Danko would have sounded just like me. Is that the man you want to be? Can you hear that song? It sounds like gold. Maybe I could make it bigger overseas. 15 years ago we owned this road. Now it only gives us somewhere else to leave. Somewhere else you can't believe. Can you hear that singing? Sounds like gold. Maybe I can hear poor Richard from the grave. Singing where to reap and when to sow. When you've found another home, you have to leave. Something else you can't believe. Something else you can't believe. Something else you can't believe. Yeah, so since we're singing about good old Ricky Danko and Richard Manuel from the band, let's do a band tune. And oh, you don't know the shape I'm in. just spent 16 years in jailhouse for the crime of having no dope. Now here I am back out on the street for the crime of having nowhere to go. Save your neck, save your brother. Looks like it's one or the other. Kids might start a ruckus. You know they feel trying to shuck us. Oh, you don't know the shape I'm in. How's everyone today? I probably asked that at the top of the show. I asked it again. How you doing out there? Facebook land, as I've heard so many people call it on so many of these live broadcasts, telecasts, webcasts, whatever you want to call them. So today would have been day one of the long-standing and most wonderful music festival, music, arts, and activities, an activism festival known as the Clearwater Festival, which was started by Pete Seeger and his wife Toshi. But of course, no Clearwater today. But as a tribute to honor the spirit of the Clearwater Festival, I'm gonna do a song that Pete Seeger himself wrote, and that the Byrds probably made the most popular.
It's not too late.
Thanks, Pete. Thanks, Clearwater. Hope to be back there sometime soon. So here's a Garcia Hunter composition that was mostly performed, I think solely performed by Jerry Garcia and David Grisman in their little Garcia Dead Dog shows, which are phenomenal. Check them out. And it's a funny story. It's called Dreadful Wind and Rain. There were two sisters came walking down the stream of the wind and rain. One behind kissed the other one and cried, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Charlie gave the youngest a gold ring, oh, the wind and the rain. Didn't get the oldest one anything, cried, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. They pushed her up into the river to drown, oh, the wind and the rain. Watched her as she floated on down, cried, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Further till she came to a miller's pond, oh, the wind and the rain. Mama and father out swims the swan, cried, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Miller pushed her out to the fishing pole, oh, the wind and rain. Pulled that fair mare out of the brook, cried, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Left her on the bank to dry, oh, the wind and the rain. Then the fiddling fool come a-passing by, crying, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Out in the woods came a fiddler fair, oh, the wind and rain. Took 30 strands of her young yellow hair, crying, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Made a fiddle bowl of her long yellow hair, oh, the wind and the rain. Made a fiddle bowl of her long yellow hair, crying, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. He made fiddle pegs of her long finger bones, oh, the wind and the rain. Made fiddle pegs of her own finger bones, crying, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Then he made a little fiddle of her breastbone, oh, the wind and the rain. The sound could melt a heart of stone, cried, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. The only tune that fiddle would play was, oh, the wind and the rain. The only tune that fiddle would play was, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. The only tune that fiddle would play was, oh, the wind and the rain. The only tune that fiddle would play was, oh, the dreadful wind and rain. Bizarre story, I'd say. And we'll finish up with another dead tune. I wonder if, we're, if anyone out there is from the great state of Tennessee. Thank you. Listen to the whistle of the evening train. You know you're bound to wind up dead if you don't head back to Tennessee jail. Rich man stepped on my poor head. When you get back, you better butter my bread. Well, you know it's like I said, you better head back to Tennessee, dead. Tennessee, Tennessee, there ain't no place I'd rather be. Drink all day and rock all night. The law come to get you if you don't walk right. Got a letter this morning, people, and it read, you better head back to Tennessee, jail. A drop of fights and crack my spine. Honey, come quick with the iodine. Catch a few wings, baby, under the bed. Then you head back to Tennessee, dead. Tennessee, there ain't no place I'd rather be. Baby, won't you carry me back to Tennessee? I run into Charlie Fong. Blacked my eye and he kicked my dog. My dog, he turned to me and he said, let's head back to Tennessee, Jed. I woke up a feeling me. I went down to play the slot machine. Wheels turned round and the letters read, better head back to Tennessee, Jed. Tennessee, Tennessee, there ain't no place I'd rather be. Baby, won't you carry me back to Tennessee? Tennessee, Tennessee, there ain't no place I'd rather be. Baby, won't you carry me back to Tennessee? safe, be well, and stay sane.